That's the nature of risk. You have to move forward into the unknown and accept the possibility of failure. And you still have to do it full on.